All right, guys. Welcome back to the sound room.
Welcome back to the sound room.
We are reacting to another song we haven't heard before. This one's just been recently released.
Okay.
Within the last few days.
I'm excited to listen to a new artist.
Yeah, well, these guys have all been around. I'm checking it out. The name of the song is Basalt by DMX. Or I could say the late DMX, because he recently passed away.
Oh, okay.
And all it says here is Basalt sees the late DMX unite with fellow New York hip-hop icons Nas and Jay-Z.
And Jay-Z, okay.
For a rowdy hood anthem. And that's all I know about it.
A rowdy hood anthem. Okay.
Yeah,
so it sounds like a party song.
It's pretty, it's topping the charts right now. It's, so apparently, wait. So you ready? Let's bump this.
All right. Let's do it.
All right. Sounds like some kind of alarm. Hope is the living, Coca-Cola is the sponsor. I run up with your boo. Hope is a monster. JV.
Yeah,
they like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be white, be like that. I'm the
white
king of Samunda, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up. To be loved, Shakespearean experience. To be us, jumping off boats, hopping off another clip. Every 6 months I think I need a new bucket list.
Yeah.
I think I might need a harem. I'm way too much, y'all should share them. I'm
feeling like a parent.
All I need is a castle. Be my Halle Berry. All you need is a capsule. All I need is heaven. I don't want the hassle. God bless the child again. Hold his own.
Yeah. My
instinct. Oh, okay.
All right, okay. That sounded pretty, you know. He kind of was painting a scene about he's got all this stuff and jumping off of boats and...
So that was Jay-Z. He said, Halt is a living, Coca-Cola is a sponsor. I run up your boo. HOV is a monster. Yeah, they like me like that. Every girl I see want to be wifey like that.
Okay.
I'm the king of Zamunda, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the come up.
Okay.
Oh, to be love, Shakespearean experience, to be us, jumping off boats, hopping off another cliff. Every 6 months, I think I need a new bucket list.
All right.
Yeah, I think I might need a harem. Way too much, y'all should share them. Feeling like a baron, all I need is a castle.
Okay.
Be my Halle Berry, all you need is a cat suit. All I need is heaven, I don't want the hassle. God bless a child that can hold his own. Achoo.
Okay. All right.
So, that's,
You know, like I said, he's just kind of laying it down. He thinks he's all that. He wants a harem. He needs a new bucket list every 6 months.
Okay. All right. Well, let's go on to verse 2 here.
Things got me through this Curtis Blow culture. Good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders.
One be trying this to is Nas.
Good angel, bad angel, on each shoulder.
So I like to take a tally all in favor of the days when the paper was a major, but love was abundant. Before the God got the Godson upon his stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come with. Hate start with age, cause the age come after achieve. They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. After the first night at my place, she asked for the keys. It's my season, Garden of Eden, we act. Adam and Eve. Now we naked in savage hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a pastor, Pastor Lafitte. We ain't in no relationship, but do relationship things. No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Ha, let's put success to the side. I still be this fly, five up to Popeyes. That's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks. Make a fool out of yourself for a post on academics. We are not the same. I am an alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums.
Okay.
Wiping out everything in my radius. Don't play with us. Y'all ain't made enough.
Shit pop.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So that sounded, you know.
Again, another.
Well, it said here. And by the way, this was Nas. My instincts guide me through this Curtis Blow culture. got angel, bad angel sitting on both shoulders. Mm-hmm. One be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tempt me. Make me have no soul, so I like to take a tally. All the favor of the days when the paper wasn't major, but love was abundant before God got the godson upon the stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come up with. Hate start with H because the H come after a G. Okay? They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave.
Alright.
After the first night at my place, she asked for the keys. It's my season, Garden of Eden, we Adam and Eve.
Alright.
Now we're naked in savage hedonism from a lack of belief.
Mm.
I ain't a pastor, Pastor Lafitte. We ain't no relationship, but do relationship things. No ring, but she slide through when I ring. Okay. Ha! Let's put success to the side. I'd still be this fly if I worked at Popeyes. That's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks. Make a fool out of yourself for a post on academics. We are not the same. I am an alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums, wiping out everything in my radius. Don't play with us. Y'all ain't made enough. Okay.
Okay.
If you see what he's laying down there.
I'm trying to see what he's laying down. I get most of it. There's some...
He sounds... one thing I've noticed, both these guys seem angry about something.
Yeah.
You know,
I mean, it
comes like they got something to prove.
Yes.
They seem like they got something to prove. Here.
Yes.
Okay. All right, well, the third verse by DMX, the late DMX.
The late DMX, all
okay,
right.
Let's go.
We don't blow it up, we blow it up. Cats better slow it up. Y'all niggas know what's up. My niggas throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing in action. Where are they at? See, you niggas never really been stuffed out. But you got enough mouth to get snuffed out. Duke the rough route. We don't play around here. Yeah, nigga, we grown. Start applying pressure. Give a dog a bone. I'm taking half. It's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas like pimples. I'ma let you call it.
You
ballin' till you get hit with them hot things that you staggering and falling. Holding up the wall, you got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time. Come on, man. I got shit to do. Like, hit your crew, might hit your grill, but that bitch don't do not a damn thing. But go with the program. Beast on that bitch like Conan, Bonan. I'ma go with no man is ever gone, nigga. When it's all in the song, I'll let you know. In the fucking song, I got nothing to hide, but you got a reason to run. Talk through like. Till it's squeezing
damn.
The dough. It's a squeezing one. Imagine if we all let go. Turn your whole block into death row.
Ooh.
Okay.
Wow, that was a little more intense. That was an intense way to leave that song.
You remember, you'll probably remember DMX. I could tell by his voice right there. He's the one who sung that, y'all gonna make me go all out up in here, up in here. Remember
yep.
that?
Yes,
remember that?
Yes, I do remember
that's
that.
What I know. That's what I know of DMX.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, his voice sounded familiar, so I'm like, okay. But that was...
That's all right.
That was a little harsher than I was expecting, yeah, especially from the first two. I mean, you know, that
well,
was...
Well, I think this was like a collaboration, but mm-hmm. I think they kind of all put this together in a studio.
Right.
I don't think this was ever, the three of them ever performed together. I could be wrong. If I'm wrong, put that down
yeah,
in the
let
comments.
Let us know. Let us know the story about
but,
this collaboration.
But I don't think they ever, like... Per se, performed this song as a song. I think this is released posthumously after DMX passed away. But I could be, if I'm wrong on that, let me know.
Yeah.
But I think this song has just been released, so I don't know how, unless they performed it before it was released, I don't know. I mean, maybe, but.
But I mean, it did say that was, you know, it was an anthem, basically, so.
Yeah. So, I mean, all these were New York rappers and what have you.
Yeah, and that was kind of like a block anthem or something. So I'm like, okay, that's, you know. Definitely not my style of music that I listen to.
Yeah, it's really not our style, but I mean, obviously it's impactful, and or it wouldn't be where it is right now.
Exactly. Exactly. And I mean, it's a very familiar, it's a comforting sound, if that makes any sense. I know that sounds, it's a weird thing to say. I'm trying to get, it reminds me of when I did listen to rap. It's right. Got that same very familiar beat to it, you know.
Yeah.
I'm talking like early 80s rap. You know, it's got that very like, and it reminds me of when people would just go back and forth. You know, you point and then the next person goes.
Well, that's,
freestyle rapping,
That, I don't know if that was freestyle, but yeah, it is definitely, you know, like, I don't know. All three of them were definitely like,
I mean, they had their message.
Putting themselves up and putting like others down, or like threatening, like, basically the message is don't mess with me.
Exactly. And, I'm the shit.
Yeah.
You know. and
so get back. It's, you know, general, I mean, you know, what you would expect to hear, and exactly. You know, especially like older school rap. So.
Exactly.
All right. Well. Overall, I like it. I'm gonna give it 3 out of 5 stars.
I'm right there with you. I would say 3, maybe, you know, maybe 3.5, only because it took me back to an old school time, like I said. And so it's kind of a little nostalgia there, and you know.
Okay.
But, yeah.
All right.
It was an interesting style of music for us.
And an interesting name, bath salts.
Yeah, I don't know where, well.
You know, well, bath salts is kind of a drug, but I don't.
And
I don't know why, I mean, I didn't hear that word in there anywhere, so.
I didn't either, so let us know where the title comes from, if you know.
Yeah, if you know.
And
Other than that, this has been another reaction from
The Sound Room.
And keep those comments coming in, and those suggestions coming in, because we need them.
And follow us on Instagram.
And follow us up here on Instagram, right here.
Right about here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, guys.
All right.
We are out.